waited on table while I peeled off beer labels and waited on Mabel. She said that she loved me and hated to leave. She sounds like Loretta and she's got a brand new song to sing. So I paid my bar bill, drove her to Nashville, said goodbye to Mabel. Columbus Records wanted her too. They said she was funk and they wanted her to sing the blues. You are a victim, signed up my Mabel to report on their label. Silver-toed boots, suede Cadillac, rhinestone suits, and a butterfly on her back. Like Dolly and Porter, Loretta and Conway, Tammy and George. South Alabama, hamburger stand, the number one record is a song about a truck driving man. Owner Daddy's jukebox, steel guitar and fiddle, she's trucked away to